good use of this.
Pack has room. onto this for later.
It's lucky for me that you're here, Outlander. The name's Jax. A squad of Tanakas hold up in that cave. I think they're in trouble. At least one of them is injured. I'm here to offer help, but with the Tanakh, such an offer might be perceived as an insult, even when help is needed. Will you stand with me? I saw you speak before the chorus, so I know you can be persuasive. And if things get out of hand, I will be stronger with your spear at my side.
I'll do what I can.
You there! This camp belongs to Eagle Squad. Retreat or die.
At ease, Eagle. I'm not here for blood. Just to parlay.
You know the parlay sign?
Let us in so we can talk.
So far, so good.
Long way from the desert, aren't we? This one was blinded?
Boy, nothing gets by you.
Looks like your training mission didn't go according to plan. We're here to help, if you want it.
How does an Utaro know we're on a training mission?
He knew how to request a parlay, too.
He's not Utaro. Or Tanakh. He must be a veteran.
A veteran?
I didn't think there were any left.
We don't need help from a washed-out farmer.
Could have fooled me, judging by the look of things.
Sister, it sounds like they just want to help us. Why not let them?
What have we got to lose?
You said you're on a training mission?
A machine hunt. The final test before a young squad goes on active duty.
Everything was going fine. We tracked a claw strider and hit it hard,
but it fled into a herd of bristlebacks.
One charged right at Kore. He dodged just in time and landed a strike as it passed.
I hit an acid canister. The spray was like fire in my eyes.
A terrible wound.
I should have scouted ahead. Spotted the herd.
No. I should have spotted that canister.
What does it mean to be a veteran?
I was born to Nacht, but offered to Yutaro in exchange for tribute.
Tribute?
Back when there was plenty, the Yutaro offered yearly gifts of food to the Tanakh to keep peace between them. Over time, this tribute grew into an exchange of people. The Tanakh needed able-bodied youth to fight their clan battles, and the Yutaro needed veteran soldiers to train the defenders of Plainsong. I was just such a soldier.
Was being the key word.
You may yet need my spear, young warrior.
What do you need?
Supplies.
Dried meat, ammunition, weapons, camping equipment.
A lot of provisions for a trip back to the desert.
Everything we need is at Riverwatch. A huge cache of war spoils up there, left over from the rout.
The rout?
When our forces drove the Karja back to Baron Light, they made sure the Kestrels felt the loss, made it hurt.
Marshal Kinnera shot a score of fleeing Karja from the top of Riverwatch, and her squad gathered the loot. It's all just sitting up there. Ours for the taking.
Deadly machines are known to patrol that place, and the ruin itself is on the brink of collapse.
You think machines and rotting ruins are enough to keep out Eagle Squad?
No, but your injuries are. Let Jax and I grab these supplies for you.
This is our mission. I'm not handing it over to some...
Fine. Come with us.
Fine. The three of you, hold position. I'll be back.
Be safe, sister.
Night's coming. Better stay alert.
The ruin is this way. Once we get those supplies, everything will be fine.
So you say.
What's that supposed to mean?
Your brother's condition is...
That's not your problem, farmer.
So you say.
Stop saying that!
Hey, calm down. We're trying to help, remember?
So you say.
We'll have to cut across the river. Avoid the Outlander camp down the road.
Ugh!
Something wrong?
I hate getting wet.
Tough as a ravager, this one.
I heard that. We're here.
The entrance should be right under that arch.
That's for my stash when I need it.
Machines! I'm going in.
No. Aloy's on point. Follow her lead.
That's the last of them.
I had that.
Give credit where credit is due, young one.
Maybe I would have handled it better if I wasn't busy covering you, old man.
Aren't I lucky?
I guess the farmer hasn't lost all his fighting spirit. Supplies should be up there. Taller than I thought.
What's a deadly climb to Eagle Squad?
What are you trying to say, old man?
Enough. I'm a good climber. I'll grab the supplies.
Come. Let's see if any of these machines have parts we can strip. Maybe I'll show you a thing or two.
What could a farmer possibly know about salvage?
Only decades of experience compared to your very brief existence.
Okay, I find a way into the ruins. Like some kind of basement. Gotta find a way up. Okay, the supply cache should be at the top of the tower, but how to get up there? isn't the cache I came to find. Better keep looking. Sakura supplies. These are the supplies? Won't last them very long. I can't leave that kid alone for a second. Jax and Sakura are in trouble. I gotta catch up to them. Thank you. I gotta get in there and take down those machines. Done. I better check on Jax and Sakura.
Well fought, Eagle. Although I would have preferred if you hadn't taunted that thing. What did you find?
Practically nothing. Sakura, there's maybe a day's worth of food here, and some rotting medicinal herbs.
There was supposed to be more. Enough for...
It was never your intention to go home, was it?
What do you mean?
A blind Tanakh can't fight. And if you can't fight...
The Tanakh will kill Korra from being blind?
He'll face a trial against the machine.
They say it's more dignified that way. But it's still a death sentence.
So you were gonna use the extra supplies to live in the wilds.
I thought it would be enough to get us started.
Can't they stay in Plainsong?
Plainsong has too many mouths to feed. The chorus would never allow it.
We should get back.
I'll take this young sprout back. Meet us at the cave when you can.
Thank you. You told me they were the best delving crew in the claim.
You told me we'd be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
It's a tray.
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian could pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old ones served on it. Appetizers? Seafood?
It's a tray! Who are you?
Rushavid. You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics! The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
You mind if I take a look? Whew. That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site.
Which is now crawling with machines. And unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. What drew you to this place in particular?
Every good expedition starts with a rumor. When the Tanakh, returning soldiers, described I knew as soon as I heard the tales that it's
a promise that hasn't been kept, at least.
Those who are patient will be.
Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm gonna follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed, Savior. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
I should go to that dig site Gentis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system.
How am I supposed to tell them what I found?
Speak the truth. Plain and simple. Aloy, we were just about to head in. So what will you tell them?
That we'll have to make do. Survive in the wilds without the supplies.
That will be a hard life.
Better than letting Corey be killed if we go back.
There must be another way.
I don't see one.
So, we're all stocked up then?
The cache was empty. But we'll be all right without them.
I can't let you starve out here. Just leave me.
No!
Jax, you said Plainsong has too many mouths to feed to take them all in, but what about just—
I am not leaving my brother behind!
He'll be safe in Plainsong, and the rest of you can head home. It's the only real solution you've got.
The Chorus won't like it. But if I vouch for the boy, share my rations with him, I could convince them. I will do so if Korra wishes.
No! You're not taking him!
Sakura, I think this is the best option. I'm a burden to you out here. This is what I want. Let me go with him.
Permission granted. But brother, this is not the end for us. I will visit you in Plainsong, and no Utaru or Tanakh can stop me.
They will be foolish to try. I'll stay and help them pack their gear, then take Korra back with me. You've shown strength and wisdom today. Rare combination. You have my thanks and theirs too, I'm sure.
Guess there's another aircraft recording here.
This is Transport 95 Yankee. We are switching to the new bearing and we'll...
Down there! In the sea! No, it can't be! Projections put them 200 miles out! Well, they're here now! Quickly, bring us around them! We have to...
They were in the wrong place at the wrong time. They paid the price. There's another locator beacon on the same frequency. Thank you.